Oh, we're screwed. Nope. It's a good run, guys.
Ah! Oh my god!
What's going on, everyone? It's JJ Snake. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to another video. We are back here with Dead by Daylight. And it's been a long time since I've played this. It's been about at least a year, probably. I only made one episode of it. I didn't even have a green screen then, so it had to be at least a year. I think it was like beginning of last summer. It doesn't matter. I'm rambling. So anyways, the point of this video today is I've been told by someone pretty close to me that I swear a lot. Yeah, that wasn't a lie. I went back, reviewed some of my footage, and it's pretty bad sometimes. So I'm gonna need to work on that. So I hope you guys are prepared to be a little patient with me with that, because it's a bad habit, and I apologize. Sometimes when I'm like thinking of something to say, I just plug in a bad word just to kind of fill out what I'm saying, and I wish I didn't do that, but that's the way it is sometimes. So I might slip, but I'm gonna really, really try hard not to. When something jumps out at me and I'm running or something and I'm scared, I'm definitely saying "oh shit," because that's kind of my like phrase that I like to say. That one's not going away. The word that begins with the letter F is the one I'm working on. I'm not gonna like completely stop swearing. I don't think that's even possible. But without further ado, let's do this. All right, you know what we're doing today? We are playing as Ghostface. Ivan dying. Scream is one of my favorite movies ever. That and Jason, Friday the 13th, whatever you want to call it. And Michael Myers. Halloween movies also. Those are probably my top three scary movies of all time. Jason's not on this game. It's kind of fudged up. Working on it, see? I definitely almost cracked already. But we're going to be killing guys with Ghostface today. So you probably already knew that from the thumbnail. I probably spoiled it. I'm sorry. Like I said, this video is more about me working on my language than anything and having a little bit of fun playing some games. But yeah, we're in Silent Hill, Ghostface. Here we go, baby. Here we go, it's time to kill people! Why do I get so hyped when I play this game? Let's go. It's been a year, it's been a long time. Okay, this map looks kind of cool already, I like it. We're about to kill these fudge nuggets. Look at that. Oh, look, there's already a guy right here. About to put it work already. Scream was ranked as hard, so I assume, or Ghostface, I mean, was ranked as hard, so I assume that means it's hard for me to kill people. It's not looking too hard right now. That didn't sound right, guys. Nothing exciting going on here. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. I apologize, guys. I'm hyped. I'm excited to play this game again. I don't know why I waited so long. I'm terrible sometimes. Hold on. Where'd he go? How did I lose this mother lover? Nope, that sounded wrong too. Nope. That's not a good word to plug in. Gotta find new plug-in words, guys. Come on. No! I wanna swear at you so bad. What is my stealth mode? Undetectable. Okay. I'm not quite sure what this does, but I assume it just makes me silent. I don't know if it stops like the music for them or whatever. We're probably gonna play one game as the killer, one or two matches, depending how long they are, as the survivors. I don't got like a ton of time to record this right now. So we're gonna have some fun. You know, do our thing, kill people. It's always fun in games. Come on, where's everybody at, though? It's party time, ladies and gentlemen. Where y'all at? Ghostface wants to have a good time, too. I should have started as a survivor. It would have woke me up a little bit quicker. Survivor gets me hype. Nose is itchy. I'm getting nervous as the killer. That's not good. Come on, where are these people at? I said people, guys, instead of the B word. I'm getting good. What was that? See those little markers pop up? I don't know what that was. There's gotta be somebody at this one. Damn, I'm terrible at this. Here we go. Here we go. I killed it last time I recorded, just like a year ago.
Come on, you want some, baby?
Where you going? What's your favorite scary movie? It's probably not Dead by Daylight because it's not a movie.
Come on, you want to see a movie? It's called Die by JJ's Hands, baby! Oh. Jump kill! Let's go! Die!
So far, I feel like the swearing's staying intact. I'm liking it. Okay, okay. Doing work a little bit. The lady I played as last year had those like trap things, which were nice, because like I can put them up and know when people walk over them and stuff, and it would alert me. But I don't feel like. Oh, he grabbed that mid button. Oh. Am I holding him? Yeah. Choked him out. You trying to sneak one in there? I feel like this lady's gonna be good at this game.
Come on, kill her. Kill her.
You done fudged up. How you guys feel about fudge? You like fudge? Let me know in the comments. That's probably gonna be my new substitute word for that word. So, I'm talking about fudge a lot. Oh, these guys don't waste any time. Hada! Don't lose her. Blondie's getting it. Blondie, you're getting it. Come on, lady. You want some of this blade? I hear her, like, moaning in pain. Oh! Found you! She kind of startled me a little bit. Oh, she grabbed her by the booty, or he didn't. Actually, we don't know if Ghostface is a male or female. Oh, I can still hit people while I carry them? Shit. Got away. I feel like these people are playing really, really different. Ugh. I feel like they want to be hit. I don't know what they're doing. I always talk a lot of shit and then I never kill anybody. Look, they're like taunting me. I don't play this ever. Like, why are you taunting me? Alright, you should be better than this. Come on, hurry up. Oh, ego. What is this? The carnival's in town. If they could see my face through there, that'd be kind of cool. From there and oh, what was that? What was that little ghost face marker on the screen? What? You can lean? That's creepy. Can I do anything to you? That's probably for the people. My people, my victims. Come on. Dang it, didn't I just walk right by that? I'm sorry, guys. I'm trying.
said very hard or whatever it said for his difficulty, so I assume that means for me, not them. Because he doesn't have any power-ups or anything. It's just Ghost Phase. He's just cool in general. I want to kill at least half of them, so we need one more. Can't even find anybody. Two of them are injured. I don't know why the fourth guy down at the bottom left-hand corner has, like, those things around him. Oh, one of them just got healed. Come on. Get one more of them. Dang. I definitely thought he was going to be in there. And when you're not doing well, being the killer is a little frustrating. Hold on. I hear people moaning. What's wrong with me? I have problems, guys. I'm sorry. Like I said, get overhyped to play this game. Any horror game, sign me up. I'm about to puppy guard this female dog. Yeah. I'm not gonna be good at this whole not swearing thing. It's gonna take me a little time to get used to. I kinda wish you could play as the killer in third person, like have the option. I feel like you're not as scary to like me. Like I don't feel like I'm scary when I'm in first person, but if I could see myself, I feel like I'd be a little scarier in my eyes. Just because I can, you know how it goes, baby. Is he gonna do something about it? Nope. Are you gonna do something about it? Nope. Hurry up, kill her. Hurry up, get her. No. Alright, let him go. Oh, they opened the exit. Oh, we gotta hurry up. Oh yeah, medic? I can try to get her when I leave. No, I'm not falling for that. I'm killing at least two of you. I don't know what the hell that is. Trying to escape. Are you serious? Yeah. I kind of feel bad because I'm guarding you a little bit, but at the same time. What just happened? This is why I don't feel bad. What just happened? This is why you have no sympathy whenever you're a serial killer, guys. Because people get away and you lose. How does she just get away? Yeah, yeah, you guys cheated. I know, I get it. Cheaters! Yeah, take that stab in the back whenever you left. Alright, my dudes, it's time to play as a survivor. This is when it's gonna get juicy. I'm playing as Quentin from Friday, or not Friday the 13th, Nightmare on Elm Street from like 2010-ish, 10 years ago roughly, give or take, like 5 years. I don't know exactly what year it came out. Sorry, I'm not an expert at Nightmare on Elm Street. But yeah, that's the dude. He's got long hair, tired, he's got the baggy eyes, you know what I mean? It's a little bit sad. He needs a hug, maybe some love. Hugs kind of related to love a little bit, so I don't know, guys. Okay, he needs somebody in his life to give him some love and affection, okay?
Let's do this, okay? Let's do this. Hmm? Oh. What's going on? Freddy, don't kill me! Oh, Quentin, it's just you, okay. Whew! Okay. My goodness. Wow, that took a long time. Alright, Quentin, here we go, baby. If it's Freddy Krueger, I'm gonna laugh my ass off. Are those quick time actions things on these five generator things? I'm owning them today. They are not getting me like they did in episode one. Look at this. We're gonna tackle this one right here. Let's go, man. We got this. Come on. Pure focus when you gotta do these. What? I went down in one hit! I should have just followed his lead. Alright, so this is a Ghostface episode right here. I don't even know what to say about that because it happened so quick. Come on, grab him first. I should have crawled away, I'm stupid. This is a horrible start. And the hook's right here. Okay, one partner's there. Where's the other guy? Oh, way over there. Come on, you got me. You got me. Come on. Come on, come on. This way. I forgot my controls. Okay. So that stealth mode does make you pretty undetectable. You heal me though. Oh shit, I'm fucked. I am dead. This is gonna be a quick one, guys. Get over here, please. Oh shit. Oh my god. Please get away. Please get away. Come on. Come on. I'm so stressed. Hold on. Keep going. Keep going. Come on. He's probably following my damn trail thing. I don't know how you're supposed to get away if you can just follow your trail thing the whole time. Where's he at? It's probably stealth mode in it. Oh, I got out at the wrong time. Get back in! Quentin. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. He's breaking all these things. I'm gonna take a hit for her. Thank you, you're the man, Noe Wan. No. Noe Man Noob. 3355. Something like that. Did he really not finish? Where's he at? I can't take the stress level of this game. Chilling. I really think you're not supposed to run. I feel like I remember looking that up and like that's what gives him the trail thing and your blood whenever you're stabbed and injured. But running definitely gives it to him from what I recall. If I'm making any sense, I don't know. Yeah, here we go. I think this is the one we were originally doing. Come on, give it to me. I'm ready for it. Oh, shit, he's right there. Where?
Where is he?
Quentin, you son of a bitch! You brought him over here! I'm sorry, you really nice guy that's not the B word. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No!
No!
I feel like that's a load of crap that he got me. Oh, I'm fucking dead. Oops, sorry guys. I'm fudgesticle popsicles. Screwed. Yeah. Basement is never a good idea. That's my fault. Probably nobody near me, you know. I don't think we're making it out of this.
Blah.
Did you hear him?
Blah.
Blah, 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 blah. Oh my god, you actually came for me. Oh, well, we're dead. Oh, we're screwed. Nope. It's a good run, guys.
Oh my god!
Keep him occupied.
No.
Keep him busy. Keep him busy. Oh, well, that's the end of me. Come on, come on. He's trying so hard. That's definitely what he's doing. He's trying to let me recover, even though I feel like I'm gonna get sliced and diced as soon as I get back up. Oh my god. What's happening? It's broke. It's broke. That's some bullshit. Well, it was a good run, guys. Okay, well, I had fun. I don't have like a lot of time to make sure I record like a super entertaining game for you guys, so you get what you get today. I apologize. I think I did a great job working on my goal today. Hope you guys enjoyed my mouth a little bit more. Not in a weird way. You know what I mean? You know there's somebody at home thinking something weird. Relax yourself. But, hope you guys enjoyed this. It was a flipping good time. If you guys could support me by liking the video, that'd be great. Share, subscribe to the channel if you want to see more. But that's it for me. See ya!